Are flea collars safe for cats? And do they even work? Well, they are safe as long as you get the right one. Flea collars are available for both cats and dogs, but the two are absolutely not interchangeable between the species. Some of the chemicals in dog flea collars are actually poisonous to cats, and they've been known to kill the cats that wear them. So you should never put a flea collar intended for dogs or puppies on your cat. Now, flea collars made for cats should be safe, but if you want to double check, there's three chemicals you should look out for. Collars that use diazinon, dimpylate, and permethate should never be used on cats. So do cat flea collars actually work? Well, they should work pretty well as an insect repellent, but their effectiveness can vary depending on how strong they are and on how consistently your cat wears it. But if a collar doesn't work, there are other flea treatment options as well, such as pills or spot-on treatments. And if you're not sure which one's best, a vet can always help you out. Has your cat ever had fleas? Let us know in the comments.